गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू, दिस इज लेक्चर नंबर 17। इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द न्यूमेरिकल प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ हीट कंडक्शन प्रॉब्लम। मोटर बॉडी इज 360 मिलीमीटर इन डायामीटर आउटसाइड एंड 240 मिलीमीटर लॉन्ग। इट्स सरफेस टेम्परेचर शुड नॉट एक्सीड 55 डिग्री सेंटीग्रेड व्हेन डिसिपेटिंग 340 वॉट हीट लॉस। लॉन्गिट्यूडनल फिन ऑफ 15 मिलीमीटर थिकनेस एंड 40 मिलीमीटर हाइट आर प्रपोज। द कन्वेक्टिव कोफिशियंट इज 40 वॉट पर मीटर स्क्वायर डिग्री सेंटीग्रेड। डिटरमाइन द नंबर ऑफ फिन रिक्वायर्ड। एज्यूम द एटमॉस्फेरिक टेम्परेचर इज 30 डिग्री सेंटीग्रेड एंड द थर्मल कंडक्टिविटी इज 40 वॉट पर मीटर डिग्री सेंटीग्रेड। सो इन दिस प्रॉब्लम we have to calculate the heat loss through the fin. This problem is based on a longitudinal fin having the data d is equal to 360 10 to the power minus 3 meter, length is equal to 240 multiplied by 10 to the power minus 3 meter, the temperature that is TB is equal to 55 degree centigrade, and Q generating that is 340 watt, and the longitudinal fin dimensions, T fin is equal to 15 multiplied by 10 to the power minus 3 meter, and heat transfer coefficient that is H is equal to 40 multiplied by 10 to the power minus 3 meter. H is equal to 40 watt per meter square degree centigrade, and K is equal to 40 watt per meter degree centigrade, and T infinite surrounding temperature is equal to 30 degree centigrade. In this problem we have to calculate the number of fin required. In this problem the number of fin required, that is N, is equal to Q generated divided by Q per fin. So from the HMT data book, the heat loss from the fin should be equal to the under root of HPKA multiplied by TB minus T infinite multiplied by 10 hyperbolic ml, where m is equal to a mathematical constant and it is equal to under root of HP divided by KA. The perimeter of the fin, that is 2L, is equal to 2 multiplied by 0.24 is equal to 0.48 meter. For longitudinal fin fitted on the cylinder, so area is equal to length multiplied by thickness is equal to 0.24 multiply by 0.015, and the area of the fin is equal to 0.0036 meter square. So H is equal to heat transfer coefficient, P perimeter, K thermal conductivity, A area of the fin. So the value of M is equal to under root of HP divided by KA, and it is equal to H, that is 40, divided by P, that is 0.48, divided by K 40 and area 0.0036. So M is equal to 11.55 meter inverse. So the final expression of heat transfer, that is Q fin, is equal to under root of HPK multiply by TB, that is 55 minus 30 multiply by 10 hyperbolic 11.54 multiply by 0.04. So the heat loss through the fin, that is Q fin, is equal to 4.717 watt. So but we have to calculate the number of fin, so it is equal to the total heat loss divided by the fin, the heat loss per fin. So 340 divided by 4.718, so it is equal to 72 fin. So in this question 72 fins are required. This is the final answer. A mild steel tank of wall thickness 10 millimeter contains water at 90 degree centigrade. The thermal conductivity of the mild steel is 50 watt per meter degree centigrade, and the heat transfer coefficient for inside and outside of the tank area are 2800 and 11 watt per meter square degree centigrade respectively. If the atmospheric temperature is 20 degree centigrade, calculate number 1, the heat loss per meter square of the tank surface area, and the temperature of the outside surface tank. So in this problem, L is equal to 10 multiplied by 10 to the power minus 3 meter. The temperature of the hot fluid, that is THF, is equal to 90 degree centigrade. एट द टेम्परेचर ऑफ द कोल्ड फ्लूइड दैट इज TCF इज इक्वल टू 20 डिग्री सेंटीग्रेड. द हीट ट्रांसफर कोफिशिएंट ऑफ द हॉट फ्लूइड दैट इज HHF इज इक्वल टू 2800 वाट पर मीटर स्क्वायर डिग्री सेंटीग्रेड एंड HCF इज इक्वल टू 11 वाट पर मीटर स्क्वायर डिग्री सेंटीग्रेड. द कंडक्टिविटी दैट इज K इज इक्वल टू 50 वाट पर मीटर डिग्री सेंटीग्रेड. इन दिस प्रॉब्लम वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट नंबर वन हीट लॉस पर मीटर स्क्वायर या पर यूनिट एरिया एंड द आउटर सर्फिस टेम्परेचर ऑफ द टैंक. वी नो दैट द हीट लॉस फ्रॉम द कंपोजिट वॉल दैट इज Q इज इक्वल टू डेल्टा T ओवरऑल डिवाइड बाई द समेशन ऑफ ऑल द रेजिस्टेंस. इन दिस प्रॉब्लम डेल्टा T इज इक्वल टू THF माइनस TCF इज इक्वल टू 90 माइनस 20 एंड इट इज इक्वल टू 70 डिग्री सेंटीग्रेड एंड द रेजिस्टेंस इन दिस प्रॉब्लम इज टू कन्वेक्शन रेजिस्टेंस एंड वन इज कंडक्टिव रेजिस्टेंस. सो कन्वेक्शन रेजिस्टेंस इन इनसाइड सरफेस दैट इज THF RTS कन्वेक्शन 1 एंड RTS कन्वेक्शन CF. सो दीज आर द टू कन्वेक्शन रेजिस्टेंस एंड RTS इज इक्वल टू कंडक्शन रेजिस्टेंस. सो कंडक्शन रेजिस्टेंस RTS इज इक्वल टू 1 बाय HHF मल्टीप्लाई बाय A. RTS इज इक्वल टू L डिवाइड बाय KA एंड RTS कन्वेक्शन इज इक्वल टू 1 डिवाइड बाय HCF मल्टीप्लाई बाय A. सो इन दिस प्रॉब्लम एरिया विल बी कॉन्स्टेंट थ्रू आउट द एनालिसिस. सो 1 डिवाइड बाय HF मल्टीप्लाई बाय A, L डिवाइड बाय KA, 1 डिवाइड बाय HCF मल्टीप्लाई बाय A. सो 1 डिवाइड बाय 1 अपॉन HHF इज इक्वल टू 1 डिवाइड बाय 2800 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 1. सो इट इज इक्वल टू 0.00036 किलो पर वॉट. RTS इज इक्वल टू 0.002 किलो पर वॉट एंड RTHCF इज इक्वल टू 0.09091 किलो वॉट. So in this problem the heat loss that is Q is equal to 70 divided by 0.091469. So it is equal to 0.765.29 watt per meter square. And to find out the T2, apply Fourier law. Q is equal to THF minus T2 divided by R convection HF minus plus RTH1. So T2 is equal to T2 is equal to THF minus Q multiplied by R convection plus R thermal. So T2 is equal to 89.59. So where T2 is equal to the outer temperature of the tank. So in this problem we have to calculate two values, T2 and Q. A 12 centimeter diameter long bar initially at room temperature of 40 degree centigrade is placed in a medium of 650 degree centigrade with a convective coefficient of 22 watt per meter Kelvin. Calculate the time required for the bar of to reach 225 degree centigrade. Take K is equal to 20 watt per meter Kelvin. Density is equal to 580 kg per meter cube and specific heat is equal to 181050 joule per kg Kelvin. So this problem is based on unsteady state heat conduction. In this problem we have to calculate the time required to reach the 225 degree centigrade. We know that the characteristic length for a cylinder that is LC is equal to R/2. In case of sphere R/3, so LC is equal to 0.06 divided by 2 is equal to 0.03 meter. But we know that Biot number that is HLC divided by K, 22 multiplied by 0.03 divided by 20. So Biot number is equal to 0.033, which is less than 0.1. So Biot number is less than 0.1. Here, hence this is a lumped analysis type problem. But we know that from the HMC data book, T minus T infinite divided by T naught minus T infinite is equal to e to the power HA CV rho multiplied by tau, where LC is equal to volume divided by area. T minus T infinite divided by T naught minus T infinite is equal to e to the power minus H divided by C LC rho divided by tau. So putting all these value T infinite H LC K, so we get tau is equal to 360.8 second. So the final answer is 360.8 second. After 360.8 second, the temperature is attained 225 degree centigrade. In this in this lecture we have covered numerical problems of heat transfer through conduction, that is unsteady state heat conduction. In the next lecture we will discuss about the basic law of radiations. Thank you.